We must. We must extend American leadership in technology, increase long-term investment, improve our educational system, and boost productivity. These are the keys to building a better future. And here are some of my recommendations. I propose almost $2.2 billion for the National Science Foundation to promote basic research and keep us on track to double its budget by 1993. I propose to make permanent the tax credit for research and development.